मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, इन द लास्ट क्लास यू आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द मल्टीप्लिकेशन ऑफ बाइनोमियल, मोनोमियल, मल्टीप्लिकेशन ऑफ द पॉलीनोमियल्स। हियर वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द आइडेंटिटीज। व्हाट इज एन आइडेंटिटी? हियर आइडेंटिटी मीन्स इट इज एन इक्वालिटी विच इज ट्रू फॉर एवरी वैल्यू ऑफ द वेरिएबल इन इट। हियर वी विल कंसिडर एन एग्जाम्पल। Consider the equality of a into a plus 1 into a plus 2, that is equal to a square plus 3a plus 2. We are finding the binomial product. Then substitute the value of a as 10. First we will consider the LHS. LHS is a plus 1 into a plus 2. There we are writing 10 plus 1 into 10 plus 2. Then 11 into 12 is equal to 132. Next, we will consider the RHS. RHS is a square plus 3a plus 2. A square means 10, that is here in the place of a, what we need to write it, 10. 10 square plus 3 into 10 plus 2. 10 square means 10 tens are 100, 3 tens are 30 plus 2, that is equal to 132. Thus, the value of two sides of the equality are equal for a is equal to 10. Such an equality true for every value of the variable in it is called as an identity. Identity means it is an equality in which both the LHS and RHS should be equal for substituting the value of the variables. Whatever may be the values we are going to substitute, then the LHS should be equal to RHS. Then that equality is called as the identity. Therefore, a plus 1 into a plus 2 is equal to a square plus 3a plus 2 is an identity. Therefore, an equation is true for only certain values of the variable in it. It is not true for all the values of the variable. Here, some of the equations are true for only some values and not for the other values also. We'll consider an example. A square plus 3a plus 2 is equal to 132. It is true for a is equal to 10. But it is not true for a is equal to minus 5 or for a is equal to 0. Here, for a is equal to 0 or a is equal to minus 5, LHS is not equal to RHS. Next, standard identities. Standard identities means we shall now study the three identities which are useful in our work. And that means here we are using these identities to solve the problems. These identities are obtained by multiplying a binomial by another binomial. First, we will consider a plus b into a plus b, that is equal to a plus b whole square. A plus b into a plus b, that is equal to a plus b whole square. Now we will split this one. A plus b whole square is equal to, it is a product of two binomial a plus b into a plus b. Now we will multiply a in the a plus b na multiply maadbeku, again b in the a plus b na multiply maadbeku. A into a square. A into B, A, B, plus B into A, B, A plus B square, A square, A, B plus B, A, that is equal to 2AB plus B square. This A plus B whole square is equal to A square plus 2AB plus B square. In the same way, A minus B whole square is equal to A square minus 2AB plus B square. In the same way, we will take A plus B into A minus B is equal to A square minus B square. Here, the identities 1, 2 and 3 are known as the standard identities. For these standard identities, we can substitute the value of A and B and then find the values. Next, after that here, applying identities. Applying identity andre namge iga standard form gotide. What are the standard form of A plus B whole square, A minus B whole square and then A plus B into A minus B. By knowing that here, we need to find the values of the given polynomial, binomial product. Therefore, applying identities means we need to use those identities. Alliya identities na use maadkabeku. How can we use? Find the product of 2x plus 3y whole square. Here 2x plus 3y means a plus b whole square form alide. A plus b whole square ande a ellidale en substitute maadbeku 2x, b ellidale en substitute maadbeku 3y. Therefore, 2x plus 3y whole square is equal to 2x square plus 2 into 2 into 3, 2ab, plus 3y whole square. 2 2s are 4x square plus 2 2s are 4, 4 3s are 12xy plus 3 3s are 9y square. Therefore, by substituting in the identity, what is the value we are getting? 4x square plus 12xy plus 9y square. Here, we may work out directly, direct multiplication maadabodu 2x plus 3y whole square na binomial product na find out maadidre, then also we are going to get 4x square plus 12xy plus 9y square. Therefore, using the identity 1 gave us an alternative method of squaring 2x plus 3y. But here we will do the alternate method, means a direct multiplication, or else we can use the identity to find the product. Next, using identity 4p minus 3q whole square. Here 4p minus 3q andre a minus b whole square identity na use maadbeku. A minus b whole square identity means what is the value? A minus b whole square is equal to a square minus 2ab plus b square. Therefore, in the place of a, what we need to write? 4p. In the place of b, what we need to write? 3q. 4p square minus 2ab andre 2 into 4p into 3q plus 3q square. 4 4s are 16p square, 2 4s are 8, 8 3s are 24pq plus 9q square. Next, use the identity. Here, this is also the standard form of identity. X plus a into x plus b is equal to x square plus a plus b into x plus ab. This is also the another standard form of identity. Here, we are taking 501 into 502 product. Here we will write 501 as 500 plus 1, 502 as 500 plus 2. Therefore, this should be in the form of x plus a into x plus b. This is equal to 500 square plus 1 into 2 into 500 plus 1 into 2. 500 square means 2,50,000 plus 1 into 2 into 500 means 15,000 plus 1 2 is equal to 2,51,502. Next, what we discussed in this class? Summary, that is, an identity is an equality which is true for all the values of the variable in the equality. That is, if we substitute any of the values for the variable for A and B, whatever may be the values we are substituting, LHS should be equal to the RHS. On the other hand, an equation is true for certain values of the variable. An equation is not an identity. Here, an equation is not an identity. Therefore, the standard form of identities are a plus b whole square is equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square. A minus b whole square is equal to a square minus 2ab plus b square. Next, a plus b into a minus b is equal to a square minus b square. Another useful identity, that is x plus a into x plus b is equal to x square plus a plus b into x plus ab. Here, these are the four identities which are very useful for finding the product of all